What's going on, everyone? Nightwolf29 here, back at it again, playing Final Fantasy 15. Today we're going to take on the mission, the Rock of the Ravatogh. So as always, let's get right into it. This is another dungeon. Level 30. I have no idea what to expect in here. Which makes it all the more fun. I may have to change weapons here.
Nothing to it.
Even though my sword is higher damage, the cold is reducing it.
A little out of our comfort zone.
I'm hearing some fighting. Definitely hearing fighting.
Tread lightly.
Showtime.
Fire definitely works better against them.
Sure coming.
Target the enemy's blind side. That's crossing the line. That's that.
Watch this!
Watch out!
Definitely gonna stick with fire for the rest of this.
What can I say?
Not bad, not bad.
Did we hit the top? Feeling past my peak.
I'm afraid you've still got a ways to go.
That's it.
What?
I've come up with a new recipe.
Can't wait to try it.
Ignis and his recipes. Don't know if I'm going the right way or not, but we will see.
Killer climb, dude.
It's killing me. Feeling a steep pain.
One false step and you won't feel anything ever again.
Okay, hang on. Have to get the stamina back up. Maybe I should have taken the other way. To use these rocks for balance and regain my stamina. Figured there'd be a... Oh. Need to get to the next one. There we go. Little level ground. And it doesn't help that it's becoming nighttime.
I think my legs are gonna give. Don't even want to think about how sore I'm gonna be tomorrow.
Oh, whoa, whoa. Definitely nearly slipped there. stamina back up. Here we go. Looks like it's about to be pretty level. There we go. Alright. Don't know if the nighttime affects dungeons too. Hearing some more fighting.
Hells with the heat.
As we climb, so does the temperature.
Uh-huh. I'm no geologist, but I'm pretty sure this is a volcano. Hey, what are the chances of it erupting while we're here?
Bright side, you won't suffer long if it does.
No room for error.
Another plan of attack. Fly right through him.
That was easy.
Nothing personal.
Oh, we're right. Yeah.
Getting by.
No holding back.
Got this.
Nice.
Let's go.
Indeed.
Yeah, we're definitely on a volcano. Oh, nope, we go.
Hey, Oliver, the Prince of Pain.
Yep.
Well, well.
What are the other ones?
You know what hit him?
Oh,
my hero.
Shut up. That's crossing the line.
My hands.
I don't know that one.
Wow! This is like a real-life RPG.
Hey!
This thing I need now.
Eyes peeled, mouth closed.
Try this! Try this on for size!
Well, that's that.
Definitely a higher level guy.
Watch out!
I'm getting a kick.
Prompto's in trouble.
Yep. Here I am.
Oh crap, now I'm in trouble.
Counter.
Watch yourself, Locked.
I know.
Prompto, you're up!
Oh, hi there, opening!
I'm impressed!
It's nothing.
One more.
Can't stop that.
What can I say?
I'm dying of thirst here.
I'm starving to death.
And yet we're all very much alive.
Where's this ginger?
Time to face the cliff head on.
By face, you don't mean climb.
You got a better way up the rock.
I really hope this power is worth it. Definitely expecting something to go wrong. Oh, good. Camp. I was wondering how I was going to get to that.
This place is practically begging to be camped on.
Halt our hike a moment.
We could crash right here.
You can remain awake long enough to eat.
Alright. Nice and refreshed.
Everything in order?
Yep.
Behind you.
You want to make camp?
All right.
Hold up. Down there. What is that?
Oh God, don't let me fall. Glass gemstone will actually help upgrade a weapon I have.
No room for slip-ups, Noct.
I'm not the clumsy one.
I don't know what hit us.
This one out, champ.
Where is Pronto? Oh, there he is. Gotcha.
Look. Great.
Okay.
Pronto's off his rocker.
Again?
Don't get touched.
You ready?
Okay.
Pronto!
What can I say?
Nothing personal.
Just happy it's over.
Man, I'm not gonna lie, it was pretty tough.
Disgusting.
You'd best be prepared.
Get back!
Well, here we are. Pronto's a tough
Nice. Not good.
Barto, you're up!
Oh, hi there, opening.
Nice one, Pronto. Pronto!
Oh, hi there, opening.
Nice.
None the worse for wear. Huh.
Nowhere left to climb. Should we check out the area below?
I'm down if you are.
Ah, this doesn't look good. Giant eggs mean giant bird. Definitely about to be a boss fight.
Wow. You know, this view might be worth the climb.
Wouldn't go that far.
Happens. I really thought there would have been a boss battle in that big, big area. More sliding. Crap. Let's go.
Move. Yeah.
No wonder you're a nice guy.
Nothing to it.
Okay, good stuff.
Anybody up for a light workout?
Hey, I can stop you now.
Gotcha!
I'm up for it if you guys are.
Nice. Wait a minute. Am I going the right way?
Huh.
Okay, now that I've gotten back to the summit, I won't make that mistake again of going the wrong way. There it is. Back on track. Let's see where this takes me now. Definitely seeing something. Okay, and that's going to be it for today, everyone. If you liked what you saw, hit that subscribe button. Leave me any comments you have, good or bad. And as always, I'll talk to you later.